Make this Asian Cajun turkey recipe for Thanksgiving this year. This was so good, juicy, tender, comforting, and savory in flavors. This recipe is from Devon of Southeast Spice. She is originally from the south of Louisiana, and this is her take on it. Be sure to save this recipe for later. Her method includes brining and basting the turkey with her house sauce. This did not last long at a dinner table at all. Wow, look at that. Let's dive into the recipe.
What kind of turkey is this?
This is American style, right, sis?
This is a Cajan Asian style. Smell it, you smell it?
That looks good.
So what Cajun I do style. Is I brine on Thursday. 2 days before I brine. The day before, I marinate in this. And then the last day, I bake it.
You have a recipe for this or just got all?
I actually developed like my own recipe.
And if you guys want this recipe, I will link this to Sis Devon's page and you can grab the recipe there.
Yes, it's a little work, but... it's so worth it.
I will collab for this.
Yeah.
We'll just write the recipe in the description.
I made sure to write it down.
And then she's known as the Jia Queen. What is in your brine?
In my brine, it's just basically salt and like anything herby that you like to put in.
Nice.
To put celery and carrots.
What brine does, it just keeps the moist in so the chicken won't be too dry.
It's right? Juicy. It makes it really juicy.
Because that's salt. Yeah.
Yes, because salt actually goes inside the turkey.
And sis, she is originally from Louisiana. Have you guys seen our documentary? Which is still not done. I post half of it.
You still got
next year we're gonna post it all, Tennessee and Louisiana. But when it's a documentary, there's no rush, right, sis?
Yeah,
it takes time to post it all at once. People would have been tired of it.
Yeah, exactly.
It was a back-to-back New Year. I think April all the way till like who knows into summer. It was crazy.
Yeah.
And now that I made my own, I'm like, oh, this is so good.
Do you have a name for this turkey style?
We just call it like a Cajun Asian.
Cajun Asian turkey.
Yes. Yeah. Cajun Asian turkey.
Is it smoky? Is it going to be smoky?
I'm not going to be very smoky.
How was your thawing method?
You can thaw it in the fridge until it thaws.
That's the safest way, yeah.
That's the safest way. If you can't, then you just, you know, if it's icy, a little icy, a little bit, it's okay.
Yeah.
As long as it's not completely frozen.
Exactly. And how many pounds is this? It's like a giant turkey.
I was trying to find a bigger one, but it's like 16 and a half pounds.
15? Oh, wow.
16 and a half pounds.
All right, guys.
I got the biggest turkey but I wanted a big one.
Yay, this is the star of the show, guys.
Yeah.
Aluminum foil. What are we doing here?
We're going to put it in because we're going to cook it tomorrow.
All right.
Yeah.
So it marinates.
Yes.
All right. In the fridge it goes overnight, guys.
Overnight in the fridge. Okay. And I have a second fridge out here.
And it goes for a day.
So, brining, you go to like Home Depot and you grab one of these right here. Because you, as brining, it's so important that you submerge the chicken. So, she just puts in here.
I got it on Amazon.
Even better, see?
Yeah, I got it on Amazon.
Jeez, everything Amazon.
Food safety.
Oh, so, food safety.
Yeah,
BPA.
So it's BPA free.
Yeah, get that, okay? And you follow my sister, guys. Yeah. See how good she is?
The main ingredients was like a Cajun sauce, but I kind of made my own Cajun sauce with like an Asian, because there's oyster sauce in there too.
And it just infused into the turkey, huh?
Yeah, all the juices goes into the turkey.
So this is your style of stuffing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With the turkey.
And this marinates for a day?
Yeah, for night.
Wow.
So now I'm going to put the veggies underneath the turkey. And we're gonna cook it like that.
Ooh, all that flavor is gonna smoke up in there.
Wow. Yep.
I'm so excited. This is the Asian Cajun turkey. Yeah. Yum. All those carrots are gonna be like sweet flavor it brings there. She has mushroom in there.
Onions.
Yum.
Can you smell it? It's so good.
And if people want to try a recipe, you have a recipe on this?
Yes, I'm gonna put on my YouTube channel.
Do this in 2 more weeks for Thanksgiving.
Yes. So good.
Impress the crowd.
Take some rosemary because we're gonna get in with the turkey.
It smells so good already. Yeah. Is your herb?
Yeah, really herby. All right.
Get her dip coat. Thyme and rosemary. Let's give that all the herbs.
Yeah.
She will have a tutorial on this on her YouTube, so don't forget to subscribe, guys.
Now here's the sauce again, and we're gonna put it on top.
When what's in the sauce?
You can use a barbecue sauce. I like to use Stubbs, and it's oyster sauce and my special Lao sriracha.
Yum. Part of your up-and-coming sauce collection.
Yes.
That sauce, once it caramelizes, is gonna give a beautiful color.
I think you want to wrap this up first, because if you don't, it's gonna burn the turkey. So you're gonna do it for the first, I would say, about an hour and a half. First hour and a half, you wanna, or maybe even 2 hours, because this cookie, this turkey should cook for about 3.5 to 4 hours. And it is a 16.5 pound turkey.
All right. So now it's covered into the oven it goes. 3:30.
Oh wait, 40 minutes. 40 so minutes. I'm supposed to do it every 30 minutes. Some butter on there.
Yum.
Yeah, make it nice and moist. Good skin.
So pretty. I like the pop color.
Thank you.
It's getting massage.
Yeah, with butter.
Your butter bee. So now you're basting the turkey.
The sauce? So I do it, I try to do it every 30, 40 minutes.
30 to 40 minutes.
Yeah.
Covers it.
Yep.
And goes back.
Goes back?
She does like a, kind of like a venting tunnel thing.
Yeah. Here we go, we're getting tipsy already.
I know,
hey,
right?
Hey. The final product, guys. Wow.
All right. Bad boy heavy.
Wow. Presentation is key. This is the Cajun. Cajun style. Asian Cajun. You know sis? She is from the South. Louisiana. Wow. This will be good with her Lao Sriracha. Coming soon. Wow! Asian Cajun turkey. That's just the bond. Beautiful. Look at that, she got some udon. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Thank you for coming, guys. My husband's drunk, so he doesn't need to say much.
I can say something.
Like,
hurry up.
Okay, bye. Hold on. I said hold on, babe. Let me get my 6D, okay?
Right,
okay, go ahead.
I keep the pin.
Baby, that's too thick.
The fuck? It's the first pass.
Smart. Hey, hold his shirt.
What kind of turkey is this?
Cajun Asian turkey.
It looks weird. Oh, look, it's not dry. It looks so juicy. So much food.
Asian Cajun turkey.
Wow. I want the pineapple.
This is the gravy that goes with it.